Alright, so Bella Porch. Yes, this girl. Right now she has 8.5 million followers on Instagram and over 40 million TikTok followers. Are you f***ing mad, bro? Anyways, what is going on? It's your boy Matic back again with another video, and today we're going to be talking about a very popular TikTok celebrity called Bella Porch and why I think she's overrated. A quick disclaimer though, I am not in any way trying to hate on her or say that she is something bad. I'm just here to make some jokes and talk about her
and hopefully get some views.
So Bella Porch is a 23-year-old girl that got famous for doing this.
TikTok is weird, bro.
And like, how hard can it be to do that? And I'm pretty sure that most of the videos, if not all, that got her famous are the ones where she doesn't talk and not even dance. All she does is these weird faces, and that's why I think she's highly overrated. I mean, yes, she's cute and all.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
And I think that is the exact reason for her following being that high, cause Sims be going mad crazy these days. But even if she is the most beautiful woman on earth, you cannot say that she deserves this attention more than the people who put a lot of time, sweat, tears and cum into their videos.
Okay, maybe not the last one,
but you get the point. So there are so many people who grind hard, and I'm not talking about my level hard, cause as y'all know, yeah boy is trying to post as much as he can and whenever he can, but I'm talking about hours and hours of editing that turns into a quality video. And throughout my time on the internet, I have met so many people with 1 million or 100,000 subscribers, or maybe not even that much, and they work hard but are still highly underrated. Imagine spending hours on something, hoping that maybe, just maybe, somebody might notice it. And yes, then you get 100 views or 1k views, and that's pretty cool, but just know that somewhere on the other side of the world, there is a girl that does this and has 40 million followers. That is society, man. And I bet that there are even those creepy horny simps that do something more than just watch the video. Yes, they watch it with one hand. Nah, but I think it's actually true. And even though she doesn't show her body, a lot of people see her as this queen. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cool that she got famous and all, and of course, good for her, but it just doesn't match up with the time and effort she puts into those videos.
This is just reality and we have to accept it.
A very good looking female is always going to be above hard work and dedication. That is just facts, man. So yeah, if there is something that you guys can take away from this video, it's that life is not always fair, I guess. And just keep your heads up and chase the bag, guys. And yeah, I'm Matic. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a fat like, comment and subscribe, because that helps out my channel a lot. And with that said, I'm out. Peace.